You have to wear clothes that matches your collar, okay?
Mom, calm down. I know.
Okay, good. I think you got your collar. What is it?
Why?
Come on, hurry up and change. You can't break the rules, okay? Otherwise, you'll get arrested.
But I really hate why.
Just go and get changed. Don't let me tell you twice.
Okay, fine. Mom, I changed my clothes and hair to white.
Good. Remember, you can't change the color of your clothes.
Like ever?
Yes.
This sucks.
Everyone saying that our soulmates is wearing the same color as us.
Wait, really? So we're wearing the same color as our soulmates?
Yes. Cool, right?
Guys, have you seen anyone wearing white?
Nope, I'm wearing blue. You should check in class.
But how am I supposed to know if they're my soulmates? I'm sure a lot of people got the color white.
No, only one person gets white.
Only one?
Yes, and I already found my soulmate. It's William.
Aw, I'm so happy for you guys. So, only one more person got white.
Amara, are you going to the prince's event?
Prince's event?
Yes, the dress code is white. He done it on purpose so he can find
Do you think other people are going to pretend they got white? Imagine he doesn't believe me.
There's probably going to be people who fake their colors, yes. But I think once he sees you, he'll know.
Okay then. Should I change my clothes? Maybe put on a white dress or something? Or should I stay wearing this?
Are you going to the prince's event?
Yes, mom.
Good. Did you know that he also has a brother who's looking for his soulmate?
He has a brother? But only one of them is gonna wear white, right?
Yes, that's correct. So it should be easy to find him.
Okay, I better get going.
Okay, honey, good luck. I really hope you'll marry the prince.
Whoa, so this is the palace.
You're the white girl, huh?
Yeah, that's me.
Welcome to the palace.
But why am I the only person who showed up to this event?
Because only you got the color white. But let's wait until midnight, just in case anyone else shows up. Okay, it's midnight and no one showed up yet.
So this means I'm your soulmate?
Who says you're the only one who got white? Wait, so there's two of you? I had a feeling this was gonna happen.
Does this mean you're gonna marry two people?
No, I'm only gonna marry one. I'm pretty sure one of you is lying about their color. I'm going to prove who the real white is.
Prove? How?
So, you guys must...
I hope my eyes are black just like my other friends. What? Rainbow? What does that mean?
Honey, put it on private. Let your friends be curious. It's more fun.
Okay, mom.
My eye color is black. Mine's green. What's yours, Amara?
They're black.
But why are you wearing sunglasses?
Because I'm tired today. I didn't put any makeup on.
Okay, well, guys, I have to go. I'm sorry. I can't be seen with you because my eyes are green. My rank is higher than yours.
Why do some people have green eyes? What does that mean?
Whoever has blue eyes are part of the royal family, while whoever has black eyes are just ordinary people.
A part of the royal family?
Yep, that's right.
Why is this guy locked up like that?
Because he doesn't have an eye color.
So?
So, for example, if you don't have an eye color, you'll be considered useless and they'll put you in prison.
I have an eye color, right? Because I don't want to end up in prison like that person.
Why are you wearing sunglasses anyway? Are you hiding your eye color?
No, my mom says I have an eye infection, so I have to wear these glasses.
Are you sure you're not hiding something? Because your eye color is private. Why aren't you saying anything?
No reason.
Does rainbow mean that I don't have a specific eye color?
That's why my mom told me to put on these glasses, so I won't be put in prison. Hey, if I tell you something, do you promise not to tell anyone?
Of course.
I don't know if I have an eye color. I got rainbow.
If you're curious, why don't you just take off your glasses?
Because I'm scared. I don't want to not have an eye color.
Don't worry. Just trust me. Take your glasses off. Oh my gosh.
Are my eyes black?
No, they're... Everyone, please gather for an eye color check.
Huh? An eye color check? I have an eye color, right?
You do, but...
If that's the case, I don't have to be scared to get checked again.
Before all examinations, please go public with your eye color. Luckily, I have an eye color, so no need to be afraid. Amara, why is it loading?
My friend just told me I have an eye color, sir, but I don't know which one yet.
If you really have an eye color, please take off your glasses.
Okay, I'll remove them now.
I hope nothing bad happens. Take the glasses off.
Okay, I'll take it off.
I really hope nothing bad happens. Oh my gosh, why is your eye color?
Why is my eye color what?
Your eyes are not normal, they're colorful.
Colorful?
I finally found someone with this eye color. Officer, take her.
What's happening?
Shut up, don't move.
Sir, why am I being detained like this?
I'll leave you with this officer because I really need your eyes. They can help me.
Help you with what? You're just gonna leave me with a stranger? Let me go.
Shut up. You wait until me and your teacher come back.
So I'm going to be left here alone?
Don't try to run away.
But please.
Amara, are you okay?
Emily, finally you came. Please help me untie these handcuffs.
You shouldn't have went to the eye exam. Everyone's after you now.
Everyone's after me?
Yes, because only your eyes can see the contents of the box.
What box?
I'll explain later. Come with me now. Basically, your eyes have the power to see what's inside the box. People with normal eyes don't see anything when
they open it. I don't understand. What box are you talking about?
Our teacher, he always has this orange-green box in class. Do you remember it?
I think so. So, do you have the box?
No, but we have to get it quickly from our teacher's classroom.
This is our classroom, but the box is no longer here. It was here just yesterday.
It seems that the teacher has taken it to the warehouse at the time you were kidnapped.
So what are we going to do now?
He thinks you're still in the warehouse. He must have came here and took it.
How are we going to get it back?
Don't worry. The box is useless if people don't know what's inside. The contents can only be seen with your eyes. Wait here. I'm going to try find it. I know where the teacher's box is.
You do?
Yes, I'll show you, but you have to come
with me. Okay, let's go. Emily, I'm with Olivia. She says she knows where the box is.
The box is with me now. You have to run away. She's lying to you.
Olivia? I need to go to the bathroom. My stomach hurts.
You think you can run away from me? Hey, guys, she's with me. Take her.
Wait, don't!
Hey, wake up. Finally, we managed to catch one of the colored-eyed people. So, what are we gonna do, boss? Look for the box. Here's the box. See what's in it and tell me.
No!
You wanna keep your eyes, right? I have no choice. Hurry up and open the box.
Huh?
Why is your face like that? What's in the box? Honey, what you can never look at is loading now.
Oh, but what if I look just a little bit?
This is serious. What appeared?
Something round, like this.
The moon. So you must never look at it until you turn 18. Klaus, I need to make a list of things you can't look at. I can't look at cats. I can't look at my mom. I can't look at the sun.
I can't look at the moon.
My grandma has it and it's easy. Amara, I'm scared to death of this.
I agree. I don't understand why we can't look.
But on second thought, did you see that Henry can't look at his own mother? This is scary.
Mom, I'm home.
How many times have I told you to be home straight after school? You're late and the moon's already rising.
Can you just stop? Up until now, I still don't understand the meaning of this whole thing.
Honey, just wait a little longer. The rules disappear when you're 18. It shouldn't be long. I couldn't look at water. It's time to go sleep.
Yes, Mom. I'm just gonna listen to the news.
Teens are disappearing as they have decided to break the rules and look at things that they shouldn't.
Good morning. Have you seen Emma? She's not answering her phone.
I'm sorry, but she's gone. You didn't know? True. They said she looked.
No, she wouldn't do that. She was very afraid.
Honey, you've missed a lot. You need to go back to school. Come, let's go to sleep. Good night.
What if I look at the moon with just one eye? Wow, it's beautiful. I have to stay awake for 24 hours? That's easy.
Honey, remember the rules, right?
Never fall asleep until the time is up.
That's correct. Otherwise, I don't know what can happen to you.
I don't understand why we can't sleep.
Did you forget what happened to David?
Right.
You all have a time that you should not sleep under any circumstance. What happens if we do, sir? It's different for everyone. Some disappears, some get sick, and some even dies in their sleep.
Mom, I slept 40 minutes only.
At least you'll survive.
I just got 3 days.
Take this, honey. I made you coffee. I hope it helps.
I can't believe it. I have to go 3 days without sleep.
Oliver got 10 days.
But this is impossible.
Rebecca fell asleep yesterday and her skin peeled. It's horrible. Honey, how long did they give you?
They gave me 10 hours.
Okay, hurry up and go sleep while you still can.
Oh my gosh, no, that's impossible.
Don't scare me, what happened?
A month without sleep. Mom, that's 720 hours.
Honey, that's impossible. Please open page 306. Hey, are you okay?
More or less, I haven't slept in 4 days.
Today we will learn a new topic.
Don't sleep.
Amara, you're falling asleep.
What if I look at the moon with just one eye? Wow, it's beautiful. No, this can't be happening. What do I do now? Hello?
Hey you, come with us now.
No, please, I barely even looked. I just looked for a second.
You broke the rules, come with us.
Where are you taking me? What is this place?
Everyone here has broken the rules too. They're waiting for their potion to be made.
Potion?
Yeah. Oh, would you look at that? Yours is done.
I'm not gonna drink this.
Listen, don't make this difficult. We're gonna have to force you.
But what does this drink do?
It's gonna transform you into a creature, but you won't know which one until you've drank it.
I don't wanna drink it.
Listen, young lady, I don't have time for this.
Why would you do that?
I'm just doing my job. Anyway, now that you've drank the potion, you can leave. You better say goodbye to your family before it's too late.
Mom.
What's wrong, honey? Where have you been?
I looked at the moon and they made me drink a potion.
What? Are you insane? How many times have I told you?
I know, Mom, but it was a mistake.
What's gonna happen to you now?
Apparently, I'm gonna turn into a creature.
Here, drink this. Maybe it will calm you down.
Mom, you spilled water on me. Uh-oh. My soulmate likes wine red?
So you have to wear an outfit of that color to find your soulmate.
What? Mom, I'm going to school.
And why aren't you wearing a red outfit?
I don't like red, and I don't even care about finding my soulmate.
Amora, I met my soulmate.
Seriously? How?
I'm wearing the color he likes.
Well, I'm really happy for you.
Amora, come with me to the prince's event.
Prince's event?
Yes.
Can I wear whatever clothes I want there?
No, you have to wear the color your soulmate likes. If you don't, you'll get kicked out.
What's the purpose of this event anyway? And why do we have to wear the color our soulmate likes?
The prince wants to find his soulmate. If a girl wears a dress with the prince's favorite color, it means he's her soulmate.
I don't have any dresses. I only have this top and wine red.
It's fine. That top looks great.
What do you think?
It's beautiful. I'm sure you'll be the most beautiful girl at the event.
Let's go to this great event.
Let's go.
What do you think?
It's beautiful. I'm sure you'll be the most beautiful girl at the event.
Let's go to this great event.
Let's go.
Finally, we're here.
This place looks amazing.
Sarah, look. There's a girl with the same color of clothes as me.
One of you two are violating the rules.
No, I'm not lying. My soulmate's color is this tone of red.
Okay, I believe you. In today's event, my son, the prince, will find his soulmate. The girl that is wearing a dress with his favorite color is his soulmate. Why that face, Amara?
I'm a bit nervous. Where the hell is the bathroom?
You don't watch where you're going?
I'm so sorry, I just...
The prince should fire a person like you.
I'm so clumsy.
I'm sorry, let me introduce myself. My name is Liam, the prince of this palace. Wait, so he's the prince? I would like to announce that my favorite color is... wine red.
Wine red?
That means I'm his soulmate. Girl with the red dress, come here. He doesn't seem angry with me for what I did.
Yes, Your Majesty. Sorry for earlier. I didn't know you were the prince.
Of course. I forgive you. You're my soulmate. Everyone's saying Amara's the prince's soulmate. Yeah, the prince's favorite color is exactly that tone of red she's wearing. Don't celebrate before victory.
What do you mean by that?
Did you forget? Yesterday there was a girl with the same color top as you. But after the announcement from the prince, she left.
But why'd she leave?
Maybe she's hiding because she's planning something.
Planning something?
Yeah, so be careful, Amara.
That means I have to marry the prince as soon as possible.
Amara, come with me. Now that I know you're my soulmate, do you accept to marry me?
Yes, I accept.
The wedding's about to start. I just hope that girl doesn't show up.
Hey, wait, she's the fake soulmate.
The wedding's about to start. I just hope that girl doesn't show up.
Hey, wait, she's the fake soulmate.
Who are you and why are you wearing clothes with that color?
I'm also wearing the shade of red because it's my soulmate's favorite color. Whoever's wearing it as well is lying.
I'm not lying. That's my soulmate's favorite color.
Both of you, stop it. It's my favorite color, so I will prove who my soulmate is.
Everyone believed that she was the prince's soulmate.
Yeah, and she continues to wear red clothes even though she knows her soulmate doesn't like that color.
You know what? The only liar is you.
We'll see. You're getting kicked out of this palace very soon.
So now I'm going to prove who my soulmate is.
How are you going to prove it?
Just say what color you like. I will wear it with the color I like.
I like purple.
I like gray.
Okay, I'll put the clothes on.
What's the delay?
Look, the prince is coming. What if I told you that wasn't the real prince?
What?
The one that appeared with gray clothes yesterday at the palace wasn't the real prince. It was his twin brother.
The prince has a twin brother?
Yeah, and he's trying to take his throne.
So we have to find the prince, but where?
His twin brother probably locked him up somewhere, so we have to find him as soon as possible.
You're still wearing the prince's favorite color. You do know that he's found his soulmate, right?
You do know that that wasn't the real prince, right?
Stop making excuses. You're just jealous he didn't pick you.
The real prince is in danger.
Prove it.
I'm not going to prove anything. You decide whether to believe it or not.
You have to find the prince soon so people will believe
but
you.
But how are we going to find the prince?
What color do you like?
Purple. Why?
Because the real prince must be wearing purple clothes at midnight tonight.
It's already late and so far no sign from the prince.
Achoo. Amara, did you hear that? Someone just sneezed.
It's already late and so far no sign from the prince.
Amara, did you hear that? Someone just sneezed.
The prince! Let's get him out of here. Come on, get up. Your Majesty, you're wearing purple. Does that mean you're my soulmate?
I think so, yes. We have to take him to the hospital. Fortunately, there's no permanent damages. He just needs to rest at home. Take him back to the palace.
Okay, we will. Thank you.
What are you doing here? The prince rejected you and kicked you out of the palace. They won't believe you until the prince wakes up.
Then we wait for him to wake up.
The prince's soulmate is getting married tomorrow, but why is Amara still wearing red? She's just desperate.
You all know the truth when the prince wakes up. Whoever that girl is marrying is the prince's twin brother.
Stop making stuff up. You're just jealous the prince chose me and not you.
Soon, you'll see that I'm not lying.
If it's true, bring him.
I can't do that. He needs to rest.
Well, I'll only believe you when I see him with my own eyes.
How's the prince doing?
I'm doing fine. Come, let's prove everyone wrong.
How's the prince doing?
I'm doing fine. Come, let's go prove them wrong.
What are you going to prove?
I'm going to prove to them that I'm your soulmate.
Come, let's go. There they are, the fake prince and his soulmate.
How on earth are the two princes?
I already told you, the person next to you isn't the real prince.
I am the real prince. That one there is just trying to pretend so that he can become the next king. Don't lie, you set up a trap, but thankfully Amara helped me. How about we ask father who the next king will be?
I agree.
I agree too. We all know my soulmate will be the next king.
I knew you were on this with him, but it's okay. Let's see who's gonna win. Your Majesty, we need to take care of the king.
And why are you saying this?
I'm afraid they're gonna do something to him. Your twin brother really wants to be king and take your throne.
Don't worry, I'm going to introduce you to the king. I would like to announce that the son that will take over my throne is... Amara's soulmate.
Thank you so much, Your Majesty.
What? That's not fair. My soulmate was supposed to be king.
You know very well that your soulmate was not next in line for the throne. Mine was.
But father, you can't do this. I'm your son too.
Yes, you are, but did you forget what he did to the queen?
Queen? What did he do to the queen?
He killed the queen, his own mother, and sold her crown. I still haven't thanked you for saving
me. You don't need to thank me. I did what was right. It was also thanks to my best friend. I wouldn't have been able to do it without her.
The important thing now is that everyone knows you're my soulmate. Amara?
Yes, Your Majesty?
Thank you for saving my son. Also, you look beautiful.
Thank you.
You ready to walk down the aisle?
So ready. Let's go. What's the delay?
Look, the prince is coming. So, looks like I was right. The prince is wearing grey clothes, meaning I'm his soulmate.
Grey?
Is it true you already knew the prince liked the shade of red, which is why you wore it on purpose?
No, I'm telling the truth. My soulmate's favorite color is wine red.
You broke the rules. Get out of this palace now.
What?
Finally, she's been kicked out of the palace. The prince's real soulmate is beautiful, right, Amara? Too bad your lie didn't last long. Why are you covering your red outfit?
Why wear this color? I don't even like red. I don't know why I even bothered. Everyone just thinks I'm lying and the prince kicked me out of the palace.
What? He kicked you out? The prince I know would never do that.
Yeah, well, he did.
Amara, the prince needs your help. He's in danger.
My help? He should ask his soulmate for help.
Don't be like that. You have to help him.
Why would I? He kicked me out.
What if I told you that wasn't the prince?
Can I only pick one month?
Yes, only one, and each one has a different power. I've already decided. I want to be February.
Why February?
Because I'll be able to control the temperature of the snow. What about you? What did you pick?
I haven't picked yet. I'm researching so I can choose one with loads of power.
Class, we're going to continue researching about the months.
Sir, is it true the month zero is the strongest of them all?
Yes, it's chosen very rarely.
It controls fire.
Its power goes beyond that.
That's the one I want to choose, but which month is it?
That's the thing. The month isn't picked. It picks you. That's how powerful it is.
Why so nervous, Amara?
I'm not nervous. I'm just researching what best month is to choose.
There's no point. I'm going to win the one with the most power.
Class, there's an announcement. You will all get the month you were born
but
in.
But I was born in May. That's